We start together, we knew it was a war coming in their whole place. We start together, we made adjustment at halftime, and we all said we got to win this, so we just did what we did.
We just had to settle down offensively. I mean, they're such a good team turning you over that we just had to get more poise. We had to stop leaving our feet, throwing off balance passes. We had to stop letting a great shot blocker block our shots. We need to stay on our feet. We need to use shot fakes. And I thought, you know, for the most part, after the first 10 minutes, we settled down. It was 1 3-minute stretch in the second half. We weren't good, but for about 16, we were pretty good.
Coach Dunn, he had the confidence in me to make a play, you know, to go catch the ball. And I just shot fake and went to the free throw line. You know, I trusted myself enough to get fouled. You know, I probably could have went straight up, but I didn't want to chance it. And I had confidence enough to come knock the free throw down.